On this week's The Daily Grind, we've got air squats, push-ups, and burpees. Let's go! Welcome back, all of you machines. Let's see what we have on today's menu. Okay, so we've got 5 rounds, and in every round you perform 30 air squats followed by 20 push-ups and 10 burpees. Every round has a cap of 2 minutes, and you start a new round every 2 minutes and 30. So you get at least 30 seconds of rest, and the goal is to go as fast as possible in every round. So your score at the end of the workout is your slowest round. So make sure you pace that one really well. So for the air squats, make sure that your bum is below 90 degrees, so basically below your knees. On the push-ups, we are looking for quality reps, which means your chest needs to hit the ground on every rep and your core is engaged all the time. If you are not quite there yet on the push-ups, perform them from your knees. For the burpees, your chest hits the ground and make sure you go to full extension at the top of each rep. For the warm-up, we go 30 seconds on, followed by 30 seconds of rest. We've got the inchworms, we have alternating lunges, we've got the shoulder taps, the air squats, and last but not least, we've got the sprawls. So we've got two strategies here. If you are comfortable with push-ups, then go hard and recover fast. If you're not that great with push-ups, then I would recommend to break them from the get-go. Let's say 4 sets by 5, doubles or even singles. Thank you.
Whoa, last run got me. I missed the time cap with one burpee left. What about you guys? Can you beat the time cap? Let us know in the comments below. See you next week, guys.